Big holes need deeper stitches. The deep dermal. You go from deep to superficial. Mount it straight away. You then go from superficial to deep. Palm your instruments. You tie your knot in parallel rather than perpendicular, a surgeon's knot. Followed by two reef knots. You cut flush with the skin above the knot so you can't see the suture ends. You open, slide down, angle it, and cut. Work systematically from apex to apex, moving closer to the middle, reducing the tension from outside to in.